Do you love your pet cat? Do you also have severe allergies to cats? What can you do to minimize allergy symptoms from cats in this unfortunate situation? Beyond daily allergy medications and even allergy shots, there are 6 things you can do within the home to minimize cat allergy symptoms. The key thing to remember is that it's the cat's saliva which triggers most people's allergies, specifically a salivary protein called FEL-D1. As such, all steps described are to minimize the spread of FEL-D1 within the home. Avoid letting your cat lick your skin or clothes and always wash your hands after petting your cat. Regularly wash your cat's bedding, toys, and litter tray. Because the FEL-D1 cat allergen is small and lightweight, it can remain airborne for 3 hours during which it can easily spread by air throughout the entire house. Using a HEPA air purifier can clean the air and minimize such spread. Remove carpets and use leather on upholstery if possible, as cloth fabrics can trap cat allergens more easily. Otherwise, do vacuum regularly using a cleaner with a HEPA filter. Items to vacuum include not only carpets, but also the cat bed and furniture. Never let any cats into your bedroom. Try feeding your cat Purina Pro Plan LiveClear cat food. This cat food contains an egg protein that binds to the FEL-D1 in your cat's saliva as they eat, neutralizing the allergen, making it inert. It is possible to have a pet cat even if you are allergic to them, but steps do need to be taken to minimize risk of an allergic reaction if you wish to cohabitate comfortably.